Tranquilízate. Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you? Pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Well, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me.
Hey, stay with me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. The coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Got your gopher new, don't you? Pappy here can help you munch and doodle from the horses. Maybe use hunter pig this time once, Mal. Creeper spin, don't score notions in the dippy Plymouth head.
Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag all an hour day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie get all the jam.
You shut your gupper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. You need to pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump him, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Don't you? Oh.
Thank you.
Has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here.
Look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.